I don't understand why Steve Carell tries so hard to please us. Just by being himself, he can leave us happy and satisfied. That's what she said. Hello everyone and welcome to my channel AV. I am Akansha Wirtz, bringing you the honest reviews of movies/series that are new releases or trending or are controversial. Save your time and watch my reviews before you plan to see any of those movies and series. Before I begin, please subscribe to my channel AV and hit that bell icon. Come on, it takes only 3 seconds. Today I'm going to be reviewing the much awaited series, especially by the Office fans, The Space Force. Created by Greg Daniels and R. Michael Scott, aka Steve Carell, the series released on Netflix last Friday. It has, of course, Steve Carell playing the role of a 4-star Space Force General Mark Naird and John Malkovich as the Chief Scientist Dr. Adrian Mallory in the lead roles. The series also stars Ben Schwartz, Lisa Kudrow, aka Phoebe from the most popular series Friends, and Dinah Silvers in the supporting roles as well. Interestingly, no actor from the Office series was seen portraying any kind of role in the season 1. Well, the season 1 has 10 episodes with a runtime of 35 minutes approximately. The series revolves around the reluctant relationship between an inflexible general and a pompous scientist. Space Force, as the name suggests, is the newest defense force added to the existing line of American defense, and their motto is to defend the American astronauts in the outer space. All the 10 episodes are related remotely with each other and more or less gives us the independent story every episode. You will get a glimpse of American politics, subtle but cynical digs at current POTUS, strained family relationships, father-daughter bond woes, ego clashes between science and the defense, makeshift arrangements to win at any cost, and so on. To be honest, I got so bored after watching first 2 episodes and had absolutely no strength to see the rest of the episodes. The episodes were haphazard, storyline was ambiguous, and was full of overacting and improvisation by Steve Carell. I mean, he overacted more than Hrithik and Kareena did in their horrifying Bollywood movie Main Prem Ki Diwani Hoon. I don't know why he does that. He's a great actor, but most of the time it shows that he is trying excessively hard to make us laugh. Sadly, it was a bad attempt at humor, as you are cringed by the plot rather getting amused. And like that, if you may recall, this is the repeat of history once again. Do you remember the season 1 of The Office? Unbearable, toxic, and boring, right? Well, minus season 1, The Office was one of the best series that we have watched so far. The reasons remain the same. Michael Scott versus General Mark Naird. Space Force seems to be experiencing the same trajectory so far. But as the season progresses, it gets slightly better and you enjoy the camaraderie shared by Dr. Adrian Mallory and General Mark Naird. Their monologues and ranting sequences will make you laugh. My funniest moments from the series would be the chimpanzee Marcus trying to repair the American satellite, following the instructions via sign language from his instructor back at Earth. But in spite of that, the season 1 fails to leave any impact on the viewers. maybe it might get better from the season 2, following in the footsteps of The Office. The cast was good and John Malkovich is just outstanding. But the writers created so much chaos that all the good acting went into a waste. Anyhow, I will rate the season 1 of Space Force 2.5 out of 5 for disappointing us highly. The makers tried to bring another workplace comedy to us, but sorry, I will not get on board with this one. Hopefully, we will get to see much better season 2 of Space Force and then we will be able to say it's good to be back on Moon, honestly. Alright, that was my honest review on the series Space Force. Hope you liked today's segment, and if you do, please share your feedback in the comments section. I am really looking forward to hear what all of you have to say. And once again, I will say, please subscribe to my channel AV and hit that bell icon to receive the updates instantly. It will really boost my confidence. Thank you so much. I will see you next time with another honest review. Till then, bye-bye. Take care.